Charlie was already able to use the back door to pinpoint dead drop sites throughout the city. You're gonna grab those drops before the house can get to them. I'm sending you the decryption key now.
Sure, okay.
Each site has a specific pickup window. Miss it, and the data wipes itself.
No pressure, right? Soldier?
Yes, what's up?
I need your help. I've gotta decrypt some, lockbox or something.
Say no more. Your friendly neighborhood hacker is at your service.
Great, thank you. Let's see if this thing works. I'm sending you the data now.
Got it. Decrypted data.
Okay, let's get this over with. Anything? When and where?
Don't know and don't know. Also, there's a passphrase you'll need. It's not in this drop, though.
Great.
Decrypting now.
Nice, making good time. Do we have a time and place?
No, this is different. Oh, wow. Looks like the next phase of the data gathering plan.
Next phase?
They're planning to gather data from civilian cars. Cabs, police cars, family minivans, everything.
You're kidding me. There's no way that's legal. More stuff coming your way.
Stand by.
Up, Jess.
The location. Now we just need the time and a passphrase.
Three more spots. Hopefully we get them. Uploading now.
Roger.
Making good time so far.
This is more next phase info.
Anything about when it's going to start?
It's already begun.
What? How? How are they getting this info without us knowing?
I don't know, I'll keep digging.
Hope there are answers here.
It's great flow. what?
I'm really hoping they just mean a flood of data. Not, you know, Old Testament drawing the world, starting mankind over kind of stuff.
Yeah, let's hope.
Last stop.
Location. Good luck.
Thanks for your help. I'll let you know how Great Flood works out, too. Great Flood.
Apologies for the runaround. We've had numerous security breaches recently.
You don't say.
Here's the hardware the house has requested. Keep it safe. If this were to fall into the wrong hands, well, it wouldn't be good for you.
You know me. Always careful.
You'll be hearing more from us later.